Joe Martin. Today, the We the People Magic Valley spoke out about the Fawnbrook case that is still under investigation. Amy Reed joins us now live in the studio to show us what they and some others in the Magic Valley had to say. Amy.
Thanks, Joe. This case has sparked a lot of controversy about refugees in the Magic Valley, which means anger from both sides of the spectrum.
I believe that there's a very small group in Twin Falls, very small and vocal, who, for lack of a better word, are racist.
And a part of that group stood up today to affirm just the opposite.
Please hear us as Americans. We're not haters. We might sound like it from where you're standing, but we're not.
They say they're angry about the handling of the Fawnbrook case, where a 5-year-old girl was allegedly sexually assaulted by a group of young Middle Eastern boys, their refugee status unknown. The details of the case are sealed, as all involved were minors. But they spoke out about the handling of the case at city council meeting.
This has got to stop.
After city council meeting,
the media swung very left on this as well.
After city council meeting,
they are not compatible with our culture.
And all some could hear was racism.
I just care about a little girl that was violated, and I had questions. And I believe the community has questions, and we wanted them addressed. And I shouldn't be called a white supremacist for doing that. That's appalling to me, and it's an offense. And I personally, if I knew anyone even standing behind me was a white supremacist, I wouldn't keep company with them. I find that revolting.
But the confusion lies here. In a call to fix this case, many have called for a reform on a long-standing refugee program at CSI, a program that has more recently started taking refugees from predominantly Islamic countries. And for some, the timing of their outrage for both the assault and the refugee program is too suspicious.
A young girl was assaulted, and just because there were people of color involved, all of a sudden this becomes an issue. Unfortunately, every day in our community, children are victims of crimes. Why isn't that an outrage?
The refugee program is a federal program. Local taxes do not go towards it. Taylor said in order to get rid of the program, it would have to go through the federal chain of command. Local government cannot.